So to start to prepare your growing up milk, you just need to add 180 ml of cooled boiled water into your bottle or beaker. Then you need 3 level scoops of formula. So scoop it out and take a knife just to flatten it. Pop your lid on and give it a shake. And there you have it, that's your bottle ready to go. So you can either give it to your little one at room temperature, or you can warm it back up if they prefer.